family, what is going on? So today we're going to take a look at some more Jacoje fine jewelry, some more Jacoje solid 14 karat everyday wears. Whoops, yeah. There we go. Yeah, everyday wears, my bad. There we are. Okay, yeah, my two everyday wears. So, 2.5 millimeter thick, both of them Miami Cuban and rope. Both of them Jacoje fine jewelry, of course, solid 14 karat and 20 inch. So both of them are 20 inch. Why do I like the 20 inch? Because just, I find that you can see it outside of a t-shirt if you really want just your everyday wear to pop a little, and just it's easy to tuck. You can tuck that under, no problem. I'll take off the bigger, thicker, and I'll show you with a t-shirt what it looks like on. Boom, video editing. Alrighty, so yeah, just as you can see, they pop nicely out of the t-shirt just by themselves like that. You want that? Why do I wear two? Two chains? I don't know. I just like having two on. Just, you know, the difference. Even with everyday wears on. There's just that little, difference in that subtle difference in detail and the quality of the chains is always there. But yeah, there we go. Just tuck them away like that. There we go. You know, that's how they typically are around me. Just are around my neck on me. Yeah, just like that. They're usually tucked away, but that's how, it doesn't matter. Everyday wears, how I like them. Catch the shine on the side of them. Yeah. 2.5 millimeter rope, 2.5 millimeter Miami Cuban, 20 inch, both of them. So I'm not trying to do beard close-ups. They're usually together and they're usually down like that, but yeah, together. Both of them out together. Looks like a 3 millimeter, 3.5 millimeter. Yeah, tucked. This t-shirt has a bit of an open wide collar on it, but yeah, everyday wears, 2.5 millimeters. Here we have them. I'll show you hands on. Let me get my hands in here. It's for size. I wear a large size glove. That Italy, there's that Jacoje. On the other side. Team carrot. And that one's just blank, but yeah. I'm gonna scoop up number two now, show you. 2 millimeter rope. That's what it looks like for thickness. 14 karat Jacoje logo with Jacoje logo and 14 karat. Heck yeah. Show it to you actually in the hand. Now, let's do a little bit of this. Both are 2.5 millimeter, 20 inch, 14 karat. I love that. Look how that 14 karat Miami Cuban link and rope, Jacoje. Beautiful as always. Here Here are just some side-by-side comparison shots. That 2.5 millimeter is still enough to see that beautiful detail. Did you think I was gonna leave you without scaling them out? Are you kidding me? Come on now. So we've got the small vegetable scale and we've got the big ass weed scale. So let's do the diamond cut rope, 9.7 grams. Let's see, 9.7 grams. Says Jacoje. That's 9.76 grams to be precise. Let's take a look on the other scale. 9.8, yeah. This is a 2,000 gram scale. This is a 50 gram scale, two decimal. So that's more, the green little one's more accurate. Then let's do the Miami Cuban. 11.3 grams, says Jacoje. 11.3 grams. 11.3. I round up, that's 11.3. 11.27 grams. 11.2 if you want to be that kind of way. Boom. And on here, not 11.3, we're 11.4 on there. So best of both worlds. Let's do a little bit of the pile. There we go. 21.04, 21 gram pile. Boom. Wait. Non-stop, motion, non-stop. You got to come back and do the. You see you? Your career is done like Johnny Carson's. Hey, you too. Thanks for stopping in again, taking another look at some more of my shiny shit. The everyday wares. Where are they? These guys? thanks for stopping in. If you like what you saw, shoot the video a like, thumbs up. If you want to talk about gold, want to talk about Jacoje, what you got, what you're planning to get, some experiences you've had, let's talk down below in the comments. Want to see more content like this? I've got more Jacoje to do reviews on. Definitely going to be more in my collection in the future, so shoot me a subscription if you want to see more. Anyway, really appreciate your time, and take it easy. Take it easy, fam. Oh, by the way, Jacoje 4mm Miami Cuban link bracelet. Heck yeah. Anyway, take it easy, YouTube. Adios.